What's up, internet? Collier from Finding Wombat with a let's play of the newest Marvel's Spiderman Miles Morales. I'm not gonna lie, I've been trying to find a way to get capture of this. I wanted to originally stream it on Twitch, but with the setup that I currently have and using the PS4 and trying to stream and the compatibility with it and whatnot and the audio, it was just a mess. It was just a big mess that I was trying to figure out for like the past couple of hours. But I'm just gonna do a let's play instead of like a stream, and then I'll just upload it to for you guys to watch. So, without any further ado, let's go ahead and hop right into it. And of course, I was practicing with that as well. But of course, I'm gonna do with some settings and whatnot. Oh, that looks nice. So I am using the Elgato capture, and I won't be enjoying it in 4K, but no, that's okay. You guys will be able to enjoy it. That's all that matters. I'll enjoy it either way. Biggest issue was trying to get the audio to work. Me likey. My biggest issue was trying to get the audio to work. Yes. Bring it. If you guys are curious what my current setup is, I am using the Elgato sound capture. I have my monitor in front of me, but I have my headset plugged up to the monitor itself. Yeah, sure, let's do it. But if you guys have not seen the first Spider-Man or anything, or played it, this will be big spoilers for everybody. I don't know what happened. I played the game, I was testing it and whatnot, but I'm gonna do this just for the sake of, you know, of the game. So without any further ado, I'm gonna go ahead and hit yes. If you have not, if you don't want to get spoiled and you haven't watched it before, what are you doing here? Go and watch another let's play of the original Spider-Man, and then come back in here. Okay? All right, cool, let's do it. Yes, enable subtitles because I can't hear because I am deaf. And I can't read either.
Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn, represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros.
Spider Bros.
He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Aw, yeah. Good jams. I will say that. That is good jams. Damn, look at this freaking... I want that jacket. It may not look good on my screen right now, but when I play in 4K... And I'm also playing this on the... on my regular PS4. Not the PS4 Pro. Not the PS5. Just the regular PS4. And they have optimized it for, like, you know, to the best of their abilities of all of the platforms. So I'm playing this on my regular PS4, and it still looks pretty darn good on my end, even though it looks like, dang, look at that, even though it's just like, you know, 1080, but it still looks amazing in 1080. So without any further ado, enough of me chatting, let's go ahead and get right into it. New game, yes, let's do it. Now, I'm pretty sure the settings can be changed. Actually, I could be wrong. But I do love... But I do love how, like you said, like, you know, trying to juggle my life and stuff or whatnot. Because that is literally what Spider-Man is all about. Trying to, you know, do the whole responsibility. Trying to juggle responsibilities, trying to do the right thing while still trying to be, like, you know. Camps. Are you registered to vote? Rio Morales. Who's Rio? Is that the mom?
That is so cool.
What is it? Mural Spider. Yep.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
The convoy.
Uh-oh. Where's your leg? Cue Spider-Man. Yep. Dang, he's got it down. And this is where it teaches me, right? Man, I love this freaking swinging thing.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. Secure.
As long as I decided to warp from the other Spider-Man game.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Oof. Should let mom know I'll be late.
Yeah.
Miles, ¿qué tal? Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do the secret identity thing? It completely stresses me out.
See? I'll go and do it once. Okay, I can do it like a couple times. So sorry. Meters. Whoa! This is like reflections on a building. Like, I didn't even notice that in the last game, but this, I noticed it. Everything's here is glass, so it's gonna reflect. Wow, look at that. Just, hold on. Look at that. System. Look at that. And his swinging style is much more different.
Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
You got this, little man. You got this. I believe in you. We all believe in you.
Pete, you here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you? Drinking
very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Later.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in.
Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Ooh,
getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take.
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
No!
It's secure.
No, it's not.
You're drifting Helix 2. No! We have a weight imbalance.
Oh, now they're gonna make this thing bad because it's gonna see like, oh, it's webs on there. Then you're gonna try to do this on purpose.
Helix 2 is going down.
Well, dang. It's Rhino. It's gotta be Rhino.
No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before.
On your six. Rhino, Rhino.
Before that happens.
Yep, that's Rhino for sure. That's Rhino if I've ever seen it, Rhino.
Time to spiders.
Oh no. Alright, so you're gonna take care of the small stuff, right?
But you have to contain the escapees.
Right. Contain. I'm on it.
Oh, dang it. Bad timing. Ow. Okay, no. Scenario at me right in the beginning of the game. Like, okay, so bad guys to guns, pursuing a vehicle, and then eventually a boss battle. On your six. Pursue. Let's go. Rhino's not really all that fast. He's just strong. Nope. No signal for you. Oh, okay. Well, it's gonna be that thing. All right, cool.
Pete, scale of 1 to 10. How are we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction. Tomorrow's bugle headline's gonna be a doozy.
Oh,
worst
boy.
Thing out of this is a bad headline. I'm gonna count us lucky.
Hey, Rhino's on the move.
Oh, crap, the winter bad. Hey, this is starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going
working on it. I think all of this was actually for sure script. Ow! How the heck? I went over that.
Okay,
all right, here we go.
Yeah, I got this. Take it away, careful.
Oh my god. Okay, I can see her. I can see her. Now the you. Do you want to like bump and mix stuff or? Hey, that was the logo. Insomniac Games. Ah! Come on! Maybe I should bump you to stuff. Oh! That almost had me. He is still. Okay, we're supposed to minimize the stretch. Okay, so I gotta steer you away from the stuff, I think. Yep, minimize the stretch.
He's a menace. Too soft. He's a low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe.
How do you not feel that?
Minded.
Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace. A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace. Jared.
Jeez.
It's getting late.
Hey, oh yeah, about that.
Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Same kind of
Rhino Rodeo. Why is it
Are
taking me this way?
Running?
No, wait. It took me the wrong way. That's not fair. That's not fair. That's not fair. I didn't know where to go. I was trying to cut him off. But they know the path. Okay, let's try this again. Okay, so this way.
Hey, Mom. Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, he is going through buildings.
Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo, no seas mentiros. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Oh, dog.
Now or never, Miles.
Gotta stop him! On the way! Try to. Jeez. I know, you need to calm your horn or something.
We gotta bring him down fast!
Yeah, what do we do?
Web his feet.
Let us raise temperature.
No.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad!
Nope. Ooh.
Are you okay? No. No.
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Wow, jeez. Because he was a big threat.
Maybe don't bring RPG to the prison convoy next time. Maybe don't bring RPG anywhere.
Oh, gosh. Okay.
Get out of here, Spider-Man. You're making things worse.
Man,
you're making things worse. Jeez, get out of here. He just shot his own buddy. You see that? Now the you. Hits. All right, cool. Bam. Oh, whoop. Got you. Bam! Come here.
They're all over that bridge.
Here I come. Oop, I completely missed. Bam! Whoa, okay. Dang, Ron, you just freaking threw everything. Bam! Oh, I don't like the sounds of this. Where you at?
Spider-Man, you good?
Woo. Oh gosh! That hurt.
Pete. Pete. Wake up. Wake up, man.
Yes.
Wake up, man.
Out of the game. Indisposed of.
This Spider-Man. Broke. I would like to exchange for new one. This one will do.
Here it is, the funny moment.
Miles, get out of here. Bro. Back the hell?
Get him. That must be new for you, huh? Yeah, that's new for you. Venom punch. Venom punch causes venom stun on impact. Bonus damage for attacks. Alright, cool. Venom punch causes venom power, of course. Better by dodging and attacking. So just like the finishers. Alright, cool. So it's L1 and square. Alright, cool. Let's do it.
How am I even doing this? Electrocytes? Some kind of field induction?
You survive while your mentor perishes. How are they expected?
And you're using words longer than crush and smash. That's unexpected. You're not gonna keep pushing people around, Alexei.
Yeah.
I am excited to see you try, small one.
Come at me. So it's best to use right after dodging his attacks are good. Ooh! Oh! For a big deal, he can move fast. Ah! That hurts. Alright, phase two. Need to freaking take your suit off you when they take you to prison as well. Get him in the booty. Bam. One more time in the face. Actually, a couple more times in the face.
You alive? Kinda.
What's broken? Rock song. Then just a generic car. Enter bad guys? Guy.
Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's that right. Was really exciting.
Clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Nah, they're gonna freaking make super tech out of a suit. I know a bad guy when I see it. Just like freaking Silver Sable? My Cyber Silver? Whatever.
Wow. Gotta be honest. Little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Nah. Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Few?
Is some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man.
Ooh, look, no pressure.
I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey,
aww.
I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's that?
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh.
Is it the PS5?
Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
He totally did.
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
All right,
New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Oof.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
Don't forget your gift! You got your gift.
Over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something.
So obviously he knows.
The scene of the fight are straight up nuts.
Ha! Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Alright, people. That was a good first half hour of the game. It was extremely like just as tense as the Wilson Fisk fight from the first Spider-Man game, and this is probably more intense, a whole lot better. Everything was like breaking and crashing. It was high and intense, and man, I enjoyed it a lot, and I will enjoy playing this all the way through. I'll play it just as intense and as in depth as the first one. I am loving this. The style of his fighting style, the swinging, definitely specific to him, tailored to him. It's almost like I'm playing Spider-Man for the first time all over again, in a way. I don't know. But man, yeah, that was really fun for the first half hour. And this is where I'm going to end it. Yeah, it's only like a half an hour, but it's just not the first half hour. There's much more to be played in this game, and hopefully if you got the game, you'll enjoy it just as much as I am. So, without any further ado, let me go ahead and say my closing statements. I'm Kradon Zorgata, your host. I am Collier, your host. Handle name, Kradon Zorgata. You can find more of this stuff right here on the YouTubes. Unfortunately, I couldn't stream, so you won't find it on Twitch, but it will be right here on the YouTubes. Obviously, right here. You can find some more of our stuff on YouTube. Just go ahead and click the video and watch it to your heart's content. Go ahead and subscribe here on YouTube. Don't forget to check out our stream. Gonna be trying to stream a whole lot more often. Did Assassin's Creed Valhalla not too long ago. That was pretty fun. So the audio went weird at the very end. Cut that out. But yeah, this is Spider-Man Miles Morales. I cannot wait to see what else this game has in store for me and for you. And eventually I can have PS5 probably like later on next year. Yeah, February, March. I'm not in a rush to get it right now. But yeah, that was it. Thanks for watching the video. And as I said, Kradon Zorgata, all platforms, Facebooks, Instagrams, Twitters. Find it Wombat here on the Instagrams and YouTubes and Twitters and Facebooks and whatnot. Everything would be in the description below. And yeah, have an awesome day. Stay awesome. Collier from Final Wombat, signing out.